Hello, teacher son is back to my virtual classroom. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and click the notification bell to notify you. The objective of this lesson is to identify objects whose names contain short and long vowels. The part 2 of this video is a short vowel A and long vowel E. Short vowel A. A. E. E. This is how we say the letter A. E. 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 Short vowel A. M. E. Mess. N. E. Neck. Yeah. E. Yell. Wa. E. Web. B. E. N. Bend. E. St. Vest. H. E. N. Hen. P. E. N. Pen. F. E. Fed. N. E. St. Nest. K. E. M. Jam. U. E. K. Leg. P. E. T. Bed. Wet. N. It. Net. Long vowel E. 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 This is how we say this letter is E. 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 Long vowel E. J. E. P. Jip. Eat. Fit. B. E. B. S. W. E. T. Sweet. S. E. T. Sid. Q. E. N. Queen. S. E. P. Ship. E. K. L. E. Eagle. S. E. T. Sit. eat, read, eat, eat, ear, ear, eat, lift. Read and select the correct sound of the words. Bitch. The answer. Long E. Fish. The answer.